I'm just so glad to be back home.